Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
What shall we play today, Pocoyo? Yes, I see it too, Pocoyo. Something shiny. I'm not sure Pocoyo knows what that is. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what this is?
Key.
Exactly. A key. And who knows what surprises it might unlock. How exciting. Yes, and you know, if I didn't know better, I'd say that was the kind of key they once used to open old pirates' treasure chests.
Treasure? Treasure.
That's amazing. It looks like it is a keyhole, Pocoyo.
Treasure?
Give it a try. Well, I don't know about treasure, but I've never seen anything like that before.
Hello. Hello. Treasure. Treasure. Treasure.
Well, there's no treasure here. Sorry for waking you, sleepy bird.
Key. Treasure. Treasure! Key! Treasure! Treasure! Treasure!
Hey, hey! Another keyhole! I didn't realize we had a basement.
Treasure! Treasure.
Surprised to see us, Pato.
Treasure, treasure.
Wow, a lift! How exciting! Go on, give it a try. Now they're on the bottom of the sea.
Treasure?
Well, this looks like it's as far as you can go, doesn't it? I don't believe it. Look!
Treasure!
You know, I think it just might be. Nothing would surprise me after what I've seen today. Go ahead, Pocoyo. Open it. I wonder what's inside. Sweets? Toys? What could the treasure be? What is it? What's there? Will all of you go and look and tell me what's in the treasure chest?
It's lots of keys!
Treasure!
This is the best treasure of all, isn't it? After the fun we've had today. Keep opening doors, asking questions, and exploring your world. That is the key to it all. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.